Out of 6 5-minute rounds, one fall to decide it. So McManus better watch his step now. Because these attacks come from any angle at all. That's for instance that. Indian referee Kashmir Singh from the Punjab, India. Englishman Mick McManus from London and from Tokyo, Japan. Sammy Lee. McManus already a bit angry about the fast moves of this boy. He's going to get more angry later, I promise him. McManus shoes now. I really would. Because this boy can bring them from any angle, any distance, many positions. And a very fast mule kick. Seems to come from nowhere, I should think, when you're standing in front of them. And McManus trying his tricks, of course, because the only thing he can apply against this boy is slam.
But look at that.
Look at that tremendous bridge. All that Mick's taking some strain there. Yes, the meat came out dead right. Yeah. And the trip didn't quite work for him after it, but if it had, Mick McManus wouldn't have known where he came from. And there's the mule kick, chest height, remarkable stuff. As you probably saw on television a couple of weeks ago in a wrestling bout, between two wrestling bouts, McManus came in the ring, Sammy Lee announced that he was, when he was in Tokyo in Japan, in his hometown, he heard the name McManus and his one ambition was to meet him. Well, this is it, he's met him. It's a question whether McManus will be quite so pleased at the end of this bout. Just one fall decides it, remember. And with mixed tricks, of course, it's very possible that the Japanese boy could make that one error. Yes. A couple of minutes ago in the first round, and it must seem an awful long round, to McManus. If he just gets that short-range jab going for him, he could stop this boy still. He put the back shot, wasn't there, and it's a real kick again, and McManus had enough of this. I've never seen him get out of the ring faster than that. He hasn't gone back to the dressing room. He's just decided to get out and take a breather, I think. Single finger into lock. Semi-jab stranglehold to McManus. Pulling the hair at the back. Referee suspicious of it, but not sure. Semi-jab stranglehold still on. Just a minute to go. And that again came from nowhere. And he's back to him, and the left heel came right round McManus' side and hit him right in the middle of the shoulder blades.
Incredible.
And McManus going in nicely with a double-handed face bar now on the right knee, right in the middle of the Japanese back.
<laughs> 30 seconds.
The top of the head. Well, Mick needn't worry too long in this round. Right on the bell now. unlucky. McManus, just as he was doing well, he got that straight arm beautifully set. But we'll have a look
at Sammy Lee
from Tokyo. 11-9 of him. We first saw him in October of last year as his very first visit to the United Kingdom.
The Bruce
Lee look-alike, as they call him, turned pro in 78.
Seconds away, round two.
Round two. McManus,
London, Sammy Lee, Tokyo.
And so far, the Indian referee managing the bout quite well, but naturally can't see all McManus' choices. He makes sure they're on the blind side. He's been practicing for you.
Well, that's different.
Meantime,
Sammy Lee gets a breather.
Stopped for some reason here. McManus thinks he's won it.
Referee with McManus's fault.
Well, the bell went at 1:20 in for that round, but nobody knows why the bell went. There was no fall, no submission, and no reason why anybody should have a public warning being given. Should the bell have gone at all?
I think maybe they slowed it down because
the referee was hit between the shoulder blades by Sammy Lee's check there.
McManus going back to dressing room?
Yes, I think he's had enough.
Doesn't want to know anymore.
So Sammy Lee the winner. McManus fails to beat the count. And Sammy Lee says bye-bye to McManus as he goes back to the dressing room.
The referee's decision, McManus failing to beat the count, the winner, Sammy Lee.
By a knockout
in round two. We'll have a look at Sammy Lee from Tokyo. 11-9 of him. We first saw him in October of last year as his very first visit to the United Kingdom. Bruce Lee look-alike, as they call him, turned pro in 78.
Seconds away, round two.
Round two. McManus,
London, Sammy Lee, Tokyo.
And so far, the Indian referee managing the bout quite well, but naturally can't see all McManus' choices. He makes sure they're on the blind side. He's been practicing for you.
Well, that's different.
Meantime,
Sammy Lee gets a breather.
Public warning, but he also hits the referee right in the back, and the touch has been stopped for some reason here. McManus thinks he's won it. Seconds in to that round, but nobody knows why the bell went. There was no fall, no submission, and no reason why anybody should have public warning being given to the bell have gone at all. I think maybe they slowed it down because the referee was hit between the shoulder blades by Sammy Lee's check there. McManus going back to the dressing room. Yes, I think he's had enough. Doesn't want to know anymore. So Sammy Lee the winner. McManus fails to beat the count. And Sammy Lee says bye-bye to McManus as he goes back to the dressing room.
The referee's decision. McManus failing to beat the count. The winner, Sammy Lee.
By a knockout in round. And with mixed tricks, of course, it's very possible that the Japanese boy could make that one error. Yes. A couple of minutes ago in the first round, and it must seem an awful long round to McManus. He just gets that short range jab going for him. He could stop this boy still. The back shot wasn't there, and it's a real kick again. And McManus had enough of this. I've never seen him get out of the ring faster than that. So at least he hasn't gone back to the dressing room. He's just decided to get out and take a breather, I think. Single finger into lock. Semi-jab stranglehold to McManus, pulling the hair at the back. Referee suspicious of it, but not sure. Semi-jab stranglehold still on. Just a minute to go. I think that again came from nowhere. He's back to him, and the left heel came right round McManus' side and hit him right in the middle of the shoulder blades.
Incredible.
McManus going in nicely with a double-handed face bar now on the right knee, right in the middle of the Japanese back.
Hey.
Oh. Hey. 30 seconds. Chop now coming, chops, double-handers to the top of the head. Mick needn't worry too long in this round. Right on the bell now. Unlucky, McManus, just as he was doing well, he got that straight arm beautifully set. But we'll have a look at Sammy Lee from Tokyo. 11-9 of him. We first saw him in October of last year as his very first visit to the United Kingdom. Bruce Lee look-alike, as they call him, turned pro in 78.
Seconds away, round two.
Round two. McManus, London, Sammy Lee, Tokyo.